Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix printer error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started guys. In this video I am showing three methods to solve this error. Method number one, open Windows 11 search bar and type services, okay, like this, and click to open services and find out print spooler. Okay, you can see here is print spooler is showing. Just select this option and right click on it and click on property. Okay, startup type, select automatic and click apply and click okay and close the services. Method number two, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. Okay, and find out printer option. You can see here printer is showing. Just click on run. You can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, after complete the process, close this window and close all settings. Method number three, open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R and type like this and press enter. Okay, and click on registry search bar. Okay, and paste this text. I will give this text on video description. You can easily copy and paste this text like this and press enter. Okay guys, you can select Windows folder and right click on it and click on permission and select your PC name like this and check this box full control. You can click on allow, okay, like this, and click on apply and click okay and close this window and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve printer error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.